where once were streets.
Don't take it for what you see, 'cause it could be worse. to the mood of our band. And you know, people ate acid at Grateful Dead shows, and what did people do at Dave Matthews shows? What did people do it for Dave Matthews?
I don't know.
Beer bongs? They played beer pong. But we are Jimmy Shingatrack, and we drink Patron. Now, it is not coincidental that my next door neighbor, who works for Patron, just brought us shots of it. He's kind of a fucking market. Always working. Always working. I think that's why he likes our band.